thinking of a common phrase. It's been said at least a million ways. Whatever happened to the good old days? Some say, and I agree. For people my age, it's a certain time. The fact it's over is an awful crime. Though it's been years, I find that I'm still thinking how it would be if we still had 90s TV. Are you afraid of the dark hat? It's danger. And we would spend a half an hour with the Power Rangers. Cat Dog was kinda sweet, and I had a crush on Pete and Pete. How sad that now they're total strangers. Old Nickelodeon shows were a treasure. Ren and Skippy was a skimpy pleasure. Kablam was kind of fun. What a shame that they're all done. But Spawn Today can't even measure. TV today is stinky, dull, and plain. Somebody give me a pinky and the brain. Sonic the Hedgehog, Eureka's Castle, and Bill Nye, the Science Guy, Mr. Rogers, Full House, and more that I'll remember till I die. Those shows were all we had. Thinking of them makes me sad. I know I won't forget them, will I? I get depressed watching television. I wonder who made the bad decision to end the shows that were so. Okay, so maybe a few were crappy, but those were shows that made us happy. They held our hand and they held our heart. Who's iCarly anyway? I say, hey Arnold, any day. Tell me when those good old days will start. Now people are obsessed with their iPhone and iPad and iMom and iDad. It's so sad, but I'm glad I don't have an iPad. Distract me. No, I'm still dreaming. Looking at the way things are, I want to scream. Real monsters. Hey, dude. If you can find a producer who still supports, I'd salute the man, then salute your shorts. I want to sit on the sofa getting bad wishes. Okay. Eating fast food and watching Rugrats. That would be the good old days for me. The good old days of 90s TV. Ha 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 ha